Australia is home to over 12 million wild house cats. These light, nimble felines are the only cats in Australia and have made homes for themselves in every part of the country, from rainforest to desert to woodlands and grasslands. Incredibly adept and proficient hunters, their feline prowess wreaks havoc on the native wildlife. It is thought that cats were first introduced to Australia as a result of Dutch shipwrecks and sea traders from Asia. Their numbers massively boosted when European settlers released cats into the wild to try to control plague numbers of rabbits. The cats took over. Independent, self-sufficient, and adaptable, cats can produce 3 litters a year and will hunt anything up to their own size. Keen eyes, a sharp nose, and a legendary sense of curiosity can lead these furred hunters into crevices and caves, eager to explore the range of food on offer. Inside the huge mound of the greater stick nest rat hides its babies. Despite its impressive size, the nest is no barrier for the hungry cat. Agile, flexible, and at home almost anywhere, the incredible cat, with its phenomenal hunting skills and carnivorous appetite, presents an assault of colossal proportions to Australia's native wildlife. Unused to these exotic impostors, the animals of Australia, such as this burrowing frog, have not evolved defenses against these particularly sharp-clawed attackers. Wild cats are carnivorous in the truest sense, and daily food needs are between 5 and 8% of their body weight. To get this, most cats will eat up to 30 animals a day, which means that across Australia, its wild cats are killing around 75 million animals every 24 hours. With their acute senses and fine coordination skills, cats are perfectly suited for stalking and capturing bite-sized prey. Sharp, retractable claws help conquer any location that looks as though it may lead to a meal. Opportunistic hunting habits suit opportunistic sleeping habits, and cats the world over are found napping and resting throughout the day. When something stirs to take their interest, they're always ready to investigate. Even the nesting site of the red-backed kingfisher hidden deep within a burrow is worth a look. As they trot nimbly over the rugged landscapes of this island continent, it seems as though nothing is off limits. The stealth and flexibility of these sleek felines is due in part to their ultra-flexible spines and shoulders. Cats do not have a fixed clavicle bone, which allows their slender bodies to follow into any space that their head will fit into. Their proud, uncompromising manner and uncanny ability to land on their feet, there are very few other animals that can threaten these wild cats. but this, the island typhon, is one of them. The most venomous land snake in the world, the island typhon is one animal the cat instinctively fears. Predator of its native wildlife, powerful hunter, and conqueror of all it surveys, the wildcat has unquestionably made its mark on Australia.